After the CBI has given a clean sheet to the BJP attacking government over Kalmadi, it now accuses the government of letting Suresh Kalmadi. Remember, Times Now was the first one to report about this entire scam.
Well, this underlines the point which we have been trying to make. If somebody like Suresh Kalmadi, even when piles of evidence has been provided by Times Now, other news channels, the investigating agencies, and he is not booked and accused, do you expect any independent and objective investigation into this coal scam where the needle of suspicion is towards the Honorable Prime Minister?
We were surprised and shocked. The CBI is saying that they have no time and there is no mention of Mr. Kalmadi's name in the charge sheet. It is surprising and shocking. This is another instance how the government is trying to misuse the investigating agencies and then dilute the cases against its supporters and party people.
Well, it's another point that the BJP is attacking the government over. This time it's over Suresh Kalmadi. In fact, this seems to be a new CBI charge sheet row, as there's a political fight over Suresh Kalmadi. The BJP attacks the government over Kalmadi and accuses government of letting off the CWG accused Suresh Kalmadi. Venkaiah Naidu says that this is another instance where the government is misusing the official machinery. You also heard Balbir Punj saying that despite strong evidence, Kalmadi was let off by the CBI. And remember, this was it was Times Now that first exposed the 246 crore CWG scam in July on 30th of July in 2010.